Let us now conclude about dispersion of light with some important points about dispersion of light. One by one, I'll write down some important points to understand dispersion of light better. Just have a look on these points carefully. So here the first point is, when white light is dispersed through a prism, the band of 7 colors is obtained, which is called a spectrum of white light. This we have already seen in an activity in previous sections. Another point about dispersion is, next point is about the colors in a spectrum of white light. We have discussed that colors in a spectrum of white light are vibgyor, which are corresponding to violet, indigo, blue, green, yellow, orange and red color. Next point about dispersion is, this point is about the dispersion of white light through a prism. Here we can write, when white light enters in a prism, in its medium, in the medium of prism, the speed of light is different for different colors. So, colors bend differently, different colors bend differently. Here, you can once again see the picture of the formation of spectrum, which we have seen as an activity in previous section. And here you can see and write down the next point about dispersion. As white light is composed of 7 color, it splits into colors, and due to deviation of different colors in different directions, spectrum is obtained. Here the point which we should notice is, violet color bends the most and red color bends the least. That's why in the spectrum obtained on a screen, you can see red band is at the top of the spectrum and violet band is at the bottom of the spectrum. So these are some general points which explain you how dispersion of light takes place and what we understand with the concept of dispersion of light.